when darkness threw its deceit, extinguish the flames of the sons and daughters of light. We looked for light, but we found only darkness. We searched for bright skies, but walked in gloom. We fumbled like the blind along the wall, feeling our way like people without eyes. We were destined to fall. Even in the brightest days, we stumbled as if it were dark. Among the living, we were like the dead. We looked for hope, but it never came. We looked for purpose, but it was far from us. So he himself stepped in to save us with his strong arm and his mercy to sustain him. He put on righteousness his armor and salvation his helmet. He clothed himself in a robe of vengeance and wrapped himself in a cloak of divine passion. He left his heavenly sanctuary to enter our world. He left divinity to wrap himself in humanity. He left the sea of glass for the ocean of separation. He left peace and for the first time felt pain. Because the very hands who created the stars were now sentenced to wear my scars. It was love that purchased this traitor's heart. It's what the prophets spoke about when they envisioned fire burning in men once again. For this reason, I am legend, predestined for greatness, built for the final hour. I was born for this. With torches in hand and armor in place, we now march to the beat of a different drum. We will break through battle lines that have been drawn by hopelessness and fear. Where hope needs to be taken, I will go. The resistance has begun. The enemy has been warned. Hopelessness has been destroyed, and our purpose has been found. It's now or never. Collision with the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. You see, my mission today is clear. To wake the dead. To spread like wildfire through this generation. See, you're not abandoned. You're not alone. Last day warriors, arise from yesterday's ash and raise your torch with us. We are the army charging to take this land. Defeat is no longer an option. We will not lose because we are forged by fire.